Hey yo, hello everybody, welcome back to Don't Starve. We're back in the Don't Starve world, doing some Don't Starve-y things. Last episode, we honestly did a lot of stuff, and I'm pretty happy about that. We're gonna chop down this tree, and then destroy our axe in the process, basically. But let's get another one. I want to chop down these trees before they get too big, because if they get too big, then that means that giant tree man can spawn, and I'm really not feeling that in the slightest. So we're going to chop these down when they get to this height, and that's going to be fine by me. And then I do want to actually go out and explore a little bit today in the south eastern region, because we haven't really been out that way yet. I think that would be a good idea. Do we not have a shovel anymore? Let us make a shovel. Beautiful. Let's dig this guy right here. What we want to do is we want to start making some more stuff. So for example, in our here, we need to make the alchemy engine. So we need to make these electrical doodads, which I believe, in all honesty, we can probably make right now. If we just... Okay, no. Open the damn chest. Grab this crap. Beautiful. You can't eat it. Yeah, don't eat the gold. Tyler, stop changing the damn camera. You're gonna make people nauseous. Okay, make two of these. Beautiful. And then we just need one more cut stone. So one more cut stone. And then all the boards that we can. And then we just need more boards, and then we'll be fine. So we gotta chop down more trees. We can do that. I'm not really all that concerned. Honestly, let's just do it now. We might as well. Before I go out and explore a whole hell of a lot, I want to make sure that we at least have an inventory that is full enough to do this. But the main thing that we want to find today is some damn poop, man. We need the poop. That sounds weird, but we need poop. We need a fibrous substance called poop. Poop isn't really fibrous, is it? You just need fiber to do the poops well. This is getting into a weird place already. Let's collect all this wood. We do got birch nut. Well, would you look at that? I suppose we can eat that, which is fine by me. That's food that we didn't have before that we have now. The bees are triggering me a little bit, but that's okay. And now we can refine these boards. Pretty pleased. Boom and boom. And then we can make our alchemy engine, which we're going to do right now. Beautiful. And honestly, just put this guy, like, here now. And then we can... I'm going to keep the other guy up there for now, just because... So luxury axes and shovels and crap we now got. Once we get a beard, we can do our razor. I think that this guy can do everything that this guy can. But since I'm not 100% positive, we're just going to lay back on that for now. Somebody confirm or deny that you get everything from... I mean, I can look it up as well. Okay, now we do want to drop off some crap because we want to have a full inventory before our expo... I mean, honestly, though, it's running a little bit late in the day. So maybe we don't want to do the exploring today. Do we want to... I mean, we're literally about to run out of time in the day. Roasted carrot. Just eat these. Let's not go too far. Let's look at our map. So we've been... in a lot of this area... Maybe down here is going to be some more savanna that will have some animals. Let's just take the path this way a little bit. So this is going to be a swampy type area. That still has some rabbits. And then this comes down here. There's no buffaloes. And then we'll just run through here to try to get this all tracked on the map. The more we can track on the map, the happier Tyler's going to be. Now, what we are going to do, dig up this grass, because I'm just going to throw a tuft on for the night. I know that that's not the best idea in the world, but we're going to do it anyway, because it does that, and that is very nice. We want to make sure that we don't have any crops too close to the fire, though. Because that will be, like, super bad for us. But overall, we're fine. We do need to make a... We need to make a wherever the crock pot is. Which means that we need coal. Which means that I should try to make a torch. Where the hell is the torch? Torch is right here. We just need grass for it. I mean, this is going to be an interesting approach to doing things. But let's do it. Because there's no way that this doesn't end poorly. Let's make this torch. And then... Let's come up. I think if we chop down this bad boy. And then chop down this bad boy. And then just make sure that we dig up these here. We should be... Pardon me. We should be able to start a fire on these and not have it spread. That's the plan. So ignite the crap out of that. That has burned a lot of stuff. But it's honestly a-okay by me. Also light this up. We're on fire. It's never not been a good thing. Okay, beautiful. That's now good. And then we should be able to just do... We need an axe. Give me another axe. Beautiful. Oh, we had one. But that's okay. It's dark. We'll do that in the morning. I totally did not even realize that it became quite dark. So we'll just enjoy this nice night. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing okay. Thanks for asking, even though you clearly didn't ask me. You also clearly didn't ask ye, which is the unidecimal, hexadecimal form of everything you in the world. I don't know. It's all the same, really. Should we eat some stuff? We should probably eat some stuff. Let's cook up these morsels. Let's eat these. Boom and boom. And then let's also cook up these birch nuts. It is raining. Well, god dang it. What do we do with this? Everything's gonna get nice and soggy. I do actually remember playing Reign of Giants a little bit. And I remember that rain gets really annoying really fast because everything starts getting soggy. So trees actually protect me from the rain. That's awesome to know. I would love an umbrella. Is there an umbrella anywhere? Fashion melon. I mean, that's a lot better than a fascist melon. We need tentacle spots for a raincoat and bone shards. It's fairly difficult to get, man. Is there an umbrella? All I want is an umbrella. Umbrella. We need a deerclops eyeball. Dude, that's not gonna happen. Alright, today's the day we go explore. We need to find poop. Poop is the most important thing for us. We need to find it ASAP. And have a successful time. That was a tough word to come out of my mouth. We also have grown a magnificent beard. So this is good. We can shave that off and get some beard trimmings, which we can then use for jackal, I don't know. But let's pick some food on the way, especially berry bushes, man. I mean, berry bushes are valuable, so we might as well grab this bad boy. I also do understand that our inventory is going to get quite clogged quite quickly here. Say that one 10 times fast. Quite clogged quite quickly. And this just happens to be a savanna without any poop. That's a little bit disappointing. Now, if we wanted to get some, if we wanted to get some charcoal, I suppose this is the place to do it. That guy is dead. But he has some rope, so that's positive. He also has a torch. You know what? That's a sign. We're lighting up. Light up the forest. Boom. I want to see it spread. I want everything to go up in flames. Alright, I now realize that this maybe was not... Actually, it's pretty contained. This is going to be fine. We will utilize... I mean, are we out of the 1x? No, 17%. This will give us charcoal. So just grab... We can't carry any more crap. Tyler, eat these berries. No, I said eat the berries. Eat the berries. Eat. Beautiful. So this will give us the charcoal we need, which is very positive. We can make the crock pot, which means we can start making some better food. That was honestly not a burnt tree, fun fact. But this is fine. There's a wormhole right there. I feel like hopping in a wormhole in the pure, you know, daylight while it's raining is just a bad idea. But I can't deny I'm tempted. What's going on down here? Can't zoom in a little bit. We can't zoom in anymore. That just looks like a rock. Probably don't care a whole hell of a lot about that then. I do care about this berry bush though. Hashtag berry bush simulator 2017. You can't carry any more stuff? Well then eat the damn berry, you fool. We'll take the wormhole. I know you guys want me to. Let's do it. Jump in a wormhole. Maybe it'll go up to the one that's up near our base. Maybe it'll go to one. Oh my lord. Oh, that's decently far away, huh? Is this a land of poop? Please tell me you're a land of poop. I see a cactus. Can we do anything? Pick cactus. Yeah, that hurt me. We can eat the cactus. I don't feel so good. Oh, that's not good. What are you? I have no idea. We are in a weird spot, man. Is this a bone shard? No, it's just bones. There's some nice tumbleweeds, which we can pick to get grass. I mean, honestly, that was a pretty good amount of grass. What the hell? That's one of the dogs, dude. Screw those. Not a chance I'm messing with those right now. But honestly, like, I will totally pick all these tumbleweeds. This is free grass just chilling for me. You can't even carry any more grass. There's so much grass. Alright. Let's head up and just follow this road back to base. This is a cool biome. I will give them that. But I also would like poop. So if you can make me get some poop sometime soon, that'd be beautiful. So this runs right along the water. Oh, we are not going to be able to get back, are we? Those are elephant tracks. The cactus I still feel like is not worth picking. We may have to set up a temporary base out here. Or we're just going to have to take the wormhole back, but that's going to hurt our sanity a good, decent amount. Yeah, it's getting dark. What do you do here, huh? Does anybody have a good plan that doesn't involve me dying? Because I'm not positive I have one. I honestly think the best course of action is to set up a camp here for the night. Much to my own chagrin, because I don't really want to waste resources on that. But I think we're going to do it. What we could do, I mean, do we have enough? No, we only have enough for a small campfire. I was going to say we could set up a big campfire down here and end up just having a second base down here. I mean, this is so sketch. Oh, God. Oh, this is a strong negative. Yeah, I mean, this is about as bad as it gets, honestly. Oh, yeah, there's multiple of them. This is what one would consider a bad time. Did we manage to escape them? Oh my god. Okay. Well, I'm going to be honest with you. Screw this area. I'm not enjoying it at all anymore. We managed to evade two dogs. That's good. When I'm talking about dogs, I want puppies, not those guys. We've found Maxwell's door already. Okay. Gonna be honest with you. Don't really think I'm prepared in any way, shape, or form to do the challenge mode. But a little bit wild that we found that this early on in the game. Cool. Let's place down a campfire for the night. This has been a wild episode, huh? So those that don't know what Maxwell's door is, it's essentially you go into a sort of challenge mode in the game. And I believe there's 5 nights of it. And, oh, we're going insane, dude. We're starting to see things. I mean, this really is not a positive that's going on right now. Can we light up this cactus? I want to light up the cactus. No, don't pick it. Light it on fire. Light it on fire. There we go. I mean, is that really the greatest thing in the world we could have done? No, but we did it anyway. My light just ran out. That's okay. Please put away that torch. Just carrying a lit torch in your pocket seems like a bad idea to me, but that's okay. We are now very alone. If those dogs come, I'm done, dude. So what's the plan for tomorrow? I mean, if I'm being honest with you, we gotta head back up past the dogs and go up this direction. I'm just gonna try and work my way back. Can't help but notice, though, it's a little bit sketchy. Let's cook these carrots. This is at least food for tomorrow. And some food for today, I suppose. This is a weird area. Maxwell's door. I've never actually found Maxwell's door in any of my playthroughs, I don't think. I've never even stepped foot in the challenge mode. I know that. I may have found Maxwell's door and just noped out of there. But it's very interesting. We will try to do the challenge mode sometime on this series. Also, our brain is just deteriorating at a very quick rate. I really don't want to have to put more on this fire, but let's just throw, like, one stick on it. We will completely abandon this fire. There's zero reason for us to do anything with it. I'm sure we'll find it in the future and reminisce to this day, but okay, this is good. Run back. We gotta start the trek now if we ever hope to get there. And we're basically just going to head northwest as far as we can and hopefully find some dope cool stuff on the way. Whatever you do, don't take the path because the dogs are there, man. Also, just ignore that he's there. We're gonna pick flowers on the way. There is a stone path here, which tells me that we might be on our way to the pig kingdom. That would be dope as a rope, honestly. Is that a cave entrance as well? This is the cave entrance, right? Yeah, sinkhole. Wow, we found like a ton of awesome stuff here. What the hell is that thing? Examine Gloomer's statue? Dude, what the hell is Gloomer's statue? There's so much weird stuff going on. Okay, so by all this, we can dig up the burrow. And there was a mole just chilling there. We're not gonna do anything to Mr. Mole. I see, like, millions of berry bushes right here. Yeah, this goes to Pig Kingdom. Well, maybe. It's a part of a Pig Kingdom. Hello, Mr. Piggy. You're not gonna hurt me. I know. I know you must defend. Hollow stump. There is a raccoon. Can we hit it with a shovel? Well, he's really not happy with us. But, like, I'm just gonna continue to hit this thing. Oh, Lord, okay. No, oh, Jesus. Okay, you know what? Good talk. Jesus, scared the crap out of me. Also, this is so not going in the direction that we're supposed to be going in. So now we gotta re-pass by Raccoon Buddy. How you like them apples, Raccoon Buddy? Do you think an axe does better on him? I know we don't have a spear. And that should honestly be something that we inquire to make, like, soon. I'm gonna try and steal a berry. Beautiful. That's enough berries that I can feel happy eating them. My sanity's still doing fine. Health has taken a tiny bit of a toll, I'm not gonna deny. Petals do regenerate that, though, so we're going to just eat those. We could have made a headdress to increase our sanity, but I figured, why not just roll this? Hey, it's the Pig King. Alright, well, this is a very lame pig kingdom, unless, like, the surrounding over here has. No, it's just the lamest pig kingdom on the planet. Well, at least we found that, which is positive. This is just, oh, here's the pig kingdom, okay. So there is actually some pigs here. We can befriend them in the future, have them fight for us a little bit, or we can just tear down their houses for, you know, our own personal benefit. Oh, you're kidding me. This is a dead end. We're never gonna make it back to our house. This is like freaking, up at this point. We floated away in the wormhole, and now we're trying to make our way back home. Just hopefully we find Paradise Falls on the way, or Angel Falls, or whatever falls it is in that movie. There's Gloomer's statue again. Have I just basically doomed myself to never make it back unless I take the wormhole? Or is this finally going to be our breakthrough area? Please allow me to have a path back. Oh, there's an actual path too. Okay, this is huge. Hopefully this just goes essentially due north right back to our base. I would really appreciate it. And then we at least have a path to the kingdom. There's also going to be a piece in here. Or is it just a statue of Maxwell? I mean, I don't really want to mess with any of those guys yet. The least valuable to have there. I can't remember if Maxwell's statue does anything or not. Does somebody want to confirm or deny that in the comments, please? If people even, you know what Don't Starve is anymore. This looks like it's going to lead right back to the house. So this is very positive. There's another freaking wormhole here. I'm done with taking wormholes, man. Also, there is a... I mean... This is a beautiful scenario. Because I'm going to clean up the trash here and steal all this crap. So we got a fish, which we're going to eat tonight. And we're going to eat well. It's very dark. And we're also going to... I have no idea what else is in my hand. But we're going to attempt to eat that. Is that... What the hell is that? Is that just like an abandoned ship? It's just a parrot. I can give the parrot things. I don't know what to give the parrot. We're not going to give the parrot anything. That is like very close to my base, kind of. I mean, we're still a decent bit away from it. All things considered. I'm a little bit alarmed that we're not going to make it back. But we're going to try. Food is starting to shrink. My stomach is definitely shrinking. My health is still not amazing. My sanity is dropping, but I'm okay with it. No, it's pretty high. Okay. This should lead us back. If we just cut through here. Please be my base. Yeah, this is my base. Beautiful. We've made it back. So there is a path. These are frog legs, now that I look at them a little bit more clearly. Let's set up a fire going. Just chuck on, make a board, and then put the board on there. Beautiful. Put that on there. We got a beautiful fire for the night. Murder this rat. I just realized I... Rip. Okay. Cook the fish. Actually, make a crock pot. Let's think logically here. Food. Crockpot requires more cut stone. Do we have any stone? We have 7. I don't know if this is enough. But we're going to try. Refine. This is not going to be enough. We just have 2 cut stone. Put this stone back in here. Take a cut stone. Pick up your cut stone. We're not gonna, it's 4 to make it, 3 to make it. We're literally 1 off, you gotta be kidding me. We're gonna do something stupid. Which is called running out over here. We're gonna light this on fire. Give ourselves a little bit of light. Light this on fire, and that's gonna give us a ton of light. Where the hell is a rock? You gotta be kidding me. There's no rocks. I mined all these rocks. Are we serious right now? Alright, well, we're not gonna use a crock pot then. And we're just going to cook this damn fish. People are probably like, Tyler, you're being the dumbest idiot on the planet in this game right now. I recognize this. Okay, eat all this crap. Eat the frog legs. Your light just ran out. That's okay. Cook the frog legs, eat those, eat all these carrots, cook the berries, keep those nice and preserved, beautiful. that's going to do it for this episode. We've uncovered a lot of stuff. I mean, we explored a pretty decent amount here. We still have to find poop. No, I don't want to say it for the 9 millionth time, but like, we need poop. And I'm going to check in this area in the next episode, because we need to get farms going, man. But this area is definitely interesting. I think there's more to see down there. We found Maxwell's door. We found the pig kingdom. We found whatever that weird thing is, and we found a talking parrot. Other than that, yeah, that's going to do it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe, and give me some advice in the comments down below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!